Hi guys, I'm going to be eating these sours. This is my sister. I'm going to eat this much at one time.
When I migrated to the U.S., all these doors kind of started opening up for me. I enlisted in the Navy back in 2003. I've been in the military for like about 15 years. I am a police officer. I am where I am because America opened up all those doors for me. My parents came over as refugees. They left Vietnam by boat. One of the things that they carried, they brought seeds. I think it's really powerful that even though they didn't know if they would be able to survive into the future, that they thought of a future that they might not be a part of.
Sorry.
It's a way for
I'm going to eat this much. Wait for a second. My brother
dropped. We're in the suburbs in Colorado.
Sister, come here.
Built this life that we were chasing, this American dream.
Tonight you're going to eat this much.
We sold our house. We both got new jobs.
It all been one time.
This has been really eye-opening and opportunity for us to travel the U.S.
Now it's my turn to eat this much.
We
can't eat all of it.
To me, it's like, how can I be the best version of myself so I can help somebody? I'm doing what I'm doing because it's my
calling. Okay, I go first.
These aren't ripe yet, so they're pretty sour.
Yeah.
You can't make this face at all.
Eat one by one.
He can't make this.